Overlooked and almost forgotten in the American martial art history is Professor Henry Shichiro Okazaki, founder of the American Jiu-Jitsu Institute of Hawaii. Professor Okazaki was the first person to teach judo and jiu-jitsu to any American, regardless of age, sex, race, creed, or disability. He was ostracized and outcast by the strict Japanese traditionalists for teaching the secret art to non-Japanese. His contribution to being responsible for the introduction and development of judo and jiu-jitsu in the United States is ignored in written history. His system, Danzanru Jiu-Jitsu, is one of the most widely taught systems in the country today. Okazaki named his school Danzanru in gratitude to Master Wo Cheng, a Chinese kung fu stylist who also broke tradition by teaching him the Chinese arts. Professor Okazaki's influence flourished throughout the Hawaiian Islands, producing many black belt instructors who eventually moved to the mainland to open their own schools. Many of these instructors meet once a year at Camp Danzanru in California to share their training and knowledge in the spirit of Kokua. This has allowed Danzanru to persevere and flourish through time. Thank you.
Oh.